Good morning, kids. How are you all? Hope you are doing good. Today we will start a new topic, and the topic name is Stay Fit and Healthy. Students, I will show you a small animation video of how to stay fit and healthy.
Turns in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Did you all enjoy the animation video? Students, this dance activity you all have to perform at your home. What you all have to do? You have to play the song 4, 3, 4 minutes by doing a few dance steps. Tap your feet and move your body to the music. Now we will do a small relaxation activity. Are you all ready? Let's go. Students, sit in a relaxed position. Close your eyes. Students, take a breath in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Sit in a relaxed position. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Everyone, open your eyes. Students, let's discuss few questions and answer for the dance and relaxation activity. Are you all ready? Question number 1. Which sense organs did they use while dancing in the animation video? Can you tell me, students? Yes, you're right. Eyes, hand, legs and skin to feel the movement. Now question number 2. How did they help their body by dancing? Can you tell me the answer, student? Yes, you are right. By doing exercise. Question number 3. How did the breathing exercise and closing the eyes help you all? Can you tell me, students? Yes, it helps us to relax. Students, dance activity is a form of exercise that help to keep our body fit. The breathing activity helps our body to relax after doing the exercise. Students, can you all say what happens if we don't keep our body healthy and fit? Can you tell me, students? Okay, let's discuss together. If we don't keep our body healthy and fit, we will not grow properly and we will not be able to do different activities, and we fall sick often. Now students, what are the other ways to keep ourselves fit and healthy? Eating habits, can you all say? Let's discuss together. Number one, to be healthy and strong, we should eat fresh fruits and vegetables. Number two, wash fruits before eating. Number three, chew food properly. Number four, drink lots of water. Number five, do not eat too much snacks. Number six, do not waste food. Number seven, a good sleep gives us rest. Number seven, sleep for at least 8 hours. Number eight, exercise and play every day to keep ourselves fit and healthy. Number nine, avoid eating junk food. Number 10, always wash your hands before and after eating. Number 11, eat healthy food. Number 12, we should eat fresh fruits and vegetables. Students, take out your course book, page number 5. Let's read together the habits that one should follow to be fit and healthy. Page number 5. Stay fit and healthy. It is important to stay healthy and fit to live a life happy. To keep fit and healthy, we should eat breakfast every day, eat meal on time, drink plenty of water. Word body, plenty means a lot of. Drink a lot of plenty water. Exercise every day. Eat lots of fruits and vegetables. Sleep early at night and wake up early in the morning. If we do not follow healthy eating, sleeping, exercising habits, what will happen, students? Can you all tell me? Okay, let's discuss together. If we don't keep our body healthy and fit, we will not grow properly and will not be able to do different activities, and we fall sick often. Now let's discuss checkpoint. Students, I will read the question first. Tick the things we should do, cross the thing we should not do. A. Play in the park. B. Avoid eating vegetables. C. Never skip a meal. D. Get up early in the morning. E. Do not exercise every day. Let's discuss the answer. A. Play in the park. It's right or wrong, students? Yes, it's right. B. Avoid eating vegetable. It's right or wrong, students? No, it's wrong. C. Never skip a meal. It's right or wrong, student? Yes, it's wrong. We should never skip a meal. D.
Get up early in the morning. It's right or wrong, student? Yes, it right. E. Do not do exercise every day. It's right or wrong, students? Yes, it's wrong. We should do exercise every day. Let's discuss the I learn for page number 7. Let's read the paragraph first. Keeping the body neat and clean is important for health. It keeps germs away and keeps us fit. How can we keep our body clean? Students, can you tell me the answer? Yes, we can keep our body clean by following good hygienic habits, which include: number 1, brushing our teeth twice a day, taking a bath every day, combing our hair with a clean comb or brush, wear a clean clothes every day. Let's take out your worksheet book. Students, we will discuss the worksheet 1.4, page number 4. Let's read the question first. Page number 4, worksheet 1.4. Look at the picture. Tick the things we should do. Cross the things we should not do. First, read the question. Number 1. Sonu and Parul love exercising. 2. Kunal eats food with both the hands. 3. Rohan never covers his mouth while sneezing. 4. Jatin drinks milk every day. Let's discuss the answer. Number 1. Sonu and Parul love exercising. Students, it's right or wrong? Yes, it's right. Number 2. Kunal eats food with both the hands. Students, it's right or wrong? Yes, it's wrong. We should not eat food with both the hands. 3. Rohan never covers his mouth while sneezing. Students, it's right or wrong? Yes, it's wrong. We should cover our mouth while sneezing. 4. Jatin drink milk every day. Students, it's right or wrong? Yes, it's right.
Before we wrap up the session, students, can you all share one good habit which you will start following in your daily lives? I appreciate you all. You all have to maintain a daily chart and mark the healthy habit. You all have to follow date wise and check at the end of the month. How many days you have followed healthy habits and how many days you have skipped the healthy habit, and note down the result of practicing healthy habit. You have to follow these in your day-to-day life. Friends, now I will give you home assessment. I observe section. Take out your course book, page number 7.
Page number 7, course book, I observe section. Let's discuss the paragraph. Bones give shape to the body. Without them, the body cannot move or maintain body posture. Ask your teacher or elders about body posture. Students, you all have to find out about good body posture and find out the meaning of posture. We will discuss this section in next class.
Today's session is over. We will meet tomorrow. Till take care. Bye bye.